Flight attendants are always pressed for time. As lead flight attendant, I try my best to ensure my fellow crew members and I collaborate effectively to provide good customer service and ensure in-flight safety. Yet it is not always easy, and communication breakdowns can occur. As flight attendants, we rely heavily on interphones to call one another and visual indicators on display panels to communicate. However, during service time, one can expect delays as crew members are busy serving passengers. As their lead, I make physical rounds to each crew member to assist them. The challenge is that this requires a lot of movement through the plane, and a lot of time is spent being near collaboration tools. I have to leave my other work activities to communicate, and this is especially challenging during emergency situations.
As researchers at Simon Fraser University School of Interactive Arts and Technology, we approached this problem from a user-centered design perspective. We interviewed flight attendants about their work practices, produced design scenarios, sketches, and wireframes. And then we prototyped a system called Smart Crew for smartwatches. Smart Crew provides real-time information of flight attendants, person-to-person messaging, haptic feedbacks for flight alerts, hands-free interactions so flight attendants can share information anywhere at any time. When crew members look at their watch, they can see the display of their assigned cabin seat and location of other crew members. They can scroll to see the full plane, and a menu provides easy access to the system features.
Smart Crew fits seamlessly into the workflow of flight attendants. After flight attendants do their initial checks of the airplane, they can notify me that they are ready by giving a digital thumbs up. This is easy for me to see, and now means that I don't have to physically look around for hand gestures. The thumbs down icon on the interface shows me who has not finished their checks yet, and if time is running low, I can tap to ask them to hurry up. With Smart Crew, we remain mobile and updated about normal and emergency situations such as turbulence. I can tailor the notification about what type of turbulence we are going to encounter and for how long it will last, and they will all receive it simultaneously. The same applies if I want crew members to quickly take their seats during turbulence. With one tap on the seatbelt button, all crew members are notified with a vibration. This lets them focus more on the next steps, such as starting or ceasing service. If I can't see crew members in person, I can send a message to all or selected crew members. I can type or choose from a set of preset messages designed specifically to match our typical flight attendant speak. When messages are sent, there is a unique vibration pattern. I can look at the message and over time even develop an understanding of the mapping between vibration patterns and messages. Next time, I will not have to look at my wrist and still be aware of the messages I receive. In the case of emergencies, I can quickly ask for help or alert others of the situation. Smart Crew shows me the location of where the situation takes place and others can come to help out. When they approach the location, vibrations from the watch let them know that they are getting close and should keep an eye out for me. Similarly, flight attendants could receive calls from the interphone as well as the flight attendant call button pressed by passengers.
Smart Crew is a web application developed for Samsung Gear S2 watches and could be easily extended for other watches in the market. We developed a chat server using Node.js and WebSockets to support real-time communication and notifications to selected or few crew members. We use low-range Bluetooth beacons to track the location of crew members and provide spatial awareness to each other.
Happy crew, happy passengers. Smart Crew lets flight attendants be mobile, hands-free, and aware to provide constant feedback and support effective communication.